What's up, Mananap? Hi, guys. Welcome to my channel again. Together is me, my Libyan friend, Atahir.
Yoroshiku onegaishimasu.
Chris.
Yo.
Wave to the camera, Chris.
Hello.
We will go to the Matsuyama, the capital city of Ehime Prefecture. Let's go.
We are going to visit the Matsuyama castle. That is Don's house.
Okay. What's up, Nanap? Hi, guys. So we are here at Archaeological Museum of Saijo. The historical place of Saijo Archaeological Museum. They're doing fire. It's okay. So this is the historical place of Saijo. Together with me is my friend here.
Hello. Good morning.
Chris and Atahir.
We are observing the traditional way of how Japanese people doing or making a fire through what they
wooden call style.
Wooden style. I think it's Japanese style. Japanese way of making fire. Please observe.
And my friend here will help. Atahir will help.
That is all this time, right?
All this time. From Meiji era.
Meiji? Yeah. How do you know it's from Meiji era?
I think so.
Yeah, you can read kanji. Wow. Oh. Very good.
I just predict.
So you're also Nostradamus.
We can go inside.
Hi guys, what's up, Manana? So this is the inside of the museum, as you can see. The remains of the ancient at the other side. This is their secret. Right, that's all for now. Okay, discovering the ancient of the remains. Atarashii desu ka?
これは小松町のね、ハイウェイオアシスでね、最初の次の、あの、インターのところにね、うん。一条地山は、一条地山はそこですね。うん。一番の下から自動車で行けて、土小屋とかなんとかいう広いレストランみたいなの作っとるとかあるんよね。うん。まあ、あの、高知の方から行った方が近かったりするけどね。
山越えんだよ。あ、橋越えんだとかね。ハイウェイ。うん、山の方。私、伊豆土地山3回登った。一番の夢。伊豆土地のあの登ったことがないですね。僕ね、2回ぐらいしか。いや、最初はね、楽なんよね。どんどん急足だって、へばっとくるよね。最初はなんか、橋、あ、なんじゃ楽じゃからね、思う。ほな、こう。
あの鎖をね、チェーンを上がったりしてないかもわけよね。面白いね。これがね、あの、この腰の曲がった。おじいさんおばあさんのね、やるけ、あ、これは上がるために普段から鍛えとるかな、もうね、90歳とかね、たくさん。ここら昔はね、飛行場だったりとか、あ、飛行艇とかね、エアプレインのね、まあ、飛行機ですね。うん、こう、フロートがついとってあれがあったりとかしてね。
This is the remain of the. This is the. This is the way before in Saijo, bro.
This is the ancient traditional way of
way of life.
And this looks like Stone Age.
As you can see, guys. He comes on roof, not one, but the way they use the fire.
I'm not sure how to do it.
So, my friend here, Chris, will demonstrate how they.
Demonstrate and then.
Subarashi.
I will try. I can use pressure, but.
And the other, my friend here, Atahiro, will also try.
Look at how professional I am.
Basically, you have to. Like that. You have to twist the rope and then like that.
Yeah. This is the old way how they fire, make fire.
It takes the time, my friend.
Not like one not kind of. But this one is easier.
It's okay. It's okay. Okay, that's all for now. Artifacts. What's up, Mananok? View sa Saijo. Overlooking view of Saijo.
Hi, guys.
Hey, kuan bro.
Hi, guys.
Hey, kuan ba? Ang lugar. Ang sa lap itang kuan. Ikaw. Ikaw sa vlog bro. Yeah, dito bang. Yeah. Chris, my friends ko vlogger here will explain the place.
You see that building over there? That building is not ours. And over there? That's not also ours.
The overlooking view of Saijo.
You see that farm? It's not ours.
Thanks God that it's not raining anymore.
Very nice.
Yeah, it's cold, bro.
So, what's our plan today?
I forgot my phone inside the car.
What's our plan?
Yeah, we can continue the
expedition.
I can borrow the jacket, bro, it's fine.
Huh?
Yeah, it's okay. There's a peanut. What's peanut? Yes.
The remains of the ancient. This is the structure, so.
While we're driving.
No? Here? So, what's
oh,
here?
Oh, look at this, bro.
They make
basket.
Oh, yes.
Very nice design.
There's nothing here. What's up, mananap? Na ako sa 200 Matsuyama Ehime Hospital. The largest hospital in Ehime Prefecture. Matsuyama. Okay. Mga sa ito mga mananap. We'll be right back. So, Manana, we're here at Matsuyama with my friend.
Yeah, we are going to visit Don's house over there at the top.
Angus.
Yes, in my living room.
This is a view. So we're passing the street.
The garden is big. You know?
The garden is very big.
We are looking for the court, massive court. Huh? I forgot to bring the ball.
You can play over there, basketball.
Where?
Everywhere. The castle at the up-top. We're now climbing the forbidden. The forbidden way. Chris, what's your name, Chris?
First
time nga mountain climbing naman ni guys.
Mountain climbing.
Good, there's a lift, you know. If not, we could get very tired.
Yeah.
Hello.
We
are going to the main highlight, which is the Matsuyama Castle.
Matsuyama Castle.
But look at the road; it's still long, you know.
Yeah. Guys, this is only the entrance, and then after this, we're heading to the main entrance, which is only 5 minutes and 3 hours. Just kidding.
It's good the rain has stopped already, so
that's a good sign.
Yeah.
Good sign. This is a really nice path.
This is a path.
Be careful to stay dark, you know?
Yes. Wow, you feel like
there is a lift, you know?
Yes. It's a nice climb.
We're climbing. Oh,
still 1 hour.
Yeah, the path going there, it took 2 minutes and 1 hour.
According to the map, they say it's like only 2-3 minutes, but this road, 2 hours. Yes.
Ah, it will only take 5 seconds to fly. no feeding.
No feeding of animals.
Oh, we are ready.
So we arrived.
So finally we are here in the main building.
We finally arrived.
Finally it happened to you. We can come by car here, no? This is a car route.
Yes.
I see. That's it.
Oh, this. Hey guys. So this is the height.
This is the supposedly transportation going down. Supposed to be there's a lift, but it's only
unfortunately
closed.
We arrived late. 5 minutes.
5 minutes late.
It's okay.
But we don't know what. Well, can just try to walk.
The gate, no? This is the gate of castle. We are exploring the castle. Matsuyama Castle. You enter the gate, bro.
Yes.
Okay. For us. You are the first to enter. And my friend Atahir is the one. Enter the gate. Second is Chris Maripaga.
It's Alimo.
Nice view. The city view. Woo. Nice view, bro. Yeah. Matsuyama. Let's go inside before. Nice view of the Matsuyama city. Matsuyama city view.
And there is ocean view. Here is city.
Mm-hmm.
And mountain view.
What can you say, bro? The view, bro.
I like the view, and especially the weather. And you can see all the building are white color.
Yes.
This is remind me of my country. You know, we have a lot of this kind of white.
White.
Building.
Oh, and so, Libya, no?
And Libya and Tunisia. Yeah. And, yes. Yes. So I feel
nice.
That I'm at home, you know.
Yeah.
Home.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Yes,
go ahead.
And it says here, do not throw any objects around, so it's very clean.
Okay, we will now move. Matsuyama view. City. Sorry, Ms. Kuan. Matsuyama Castle. Maybe you can go there. Oh?
Yes. You can go over there.
After.
That is the stone for the castle. You know?
See, really nice, oh.
Yeah,
it's
yeah,
like
yeah,
using
yeah, yeah.
the...
You are right. Yeah, very nice.
Very nice. You can use this profile.
This is the castle.
Yeah, from the wall is coming, you can see the enemy from here.
Like the Great Wall of China.
Very nice, bro. You have your broken. You can fire arrows here. That's good.
What's up, Ananap? So this is the castle, Matsuyama Castle. We explore. It's very nice structure of the castle.
Okay. Yeah, this structure is very nice. Looks like Chris's structure, you know.
Matsuyama Jo. Matsuyama Castle. Nice. It's very nice. The gate like an old.
That is good. Next year you are living like long.
The view. This is the view. See the lights.
City lights.
Nice weather. They are doing the zigzag in order not to fall.
You may not control, huh?
Control the feet. So that is the way. Tired. Mountain climbing. The horse. This is the city lights of Matsuyama.
You're back.
It's very nice. No. It's very nice.
You haven't seen?
At the back. It's very beautiful.
Yeah, very beautiful view.
View.
Oh, really? And good smell?
I have no idea.
Tokyo Shui.
What's up, Mananap? This is the beautiful street of Matsuyama. With my friends at my back. We will now find where we're gonna eat. Find places that we will eat our dinner. The place is very beautiful and mesmerizing.
Basically, we don't have this in the
town. Very nice. Look. My friend here at the hut. We're entering now the Shotingai.
This is looks like Shibuya.
Oh. Okay. Like Shibuya.
This traffic Tokyo. Line remind me in Shibuya.
Hokkaido. That's a thin guy. Chotinga is a place where you can choose what you want to buy, restaurants, some fashion stores. They're very place where you can hang. Coffee bar, other side, coffee bar, brand. Very nice place. A very big place there, Torneco.
It's like in Tokyo. When you see a lot of people, you get motivated, you become much more active, you know?
Yeah.
You cannot see a lot of people and
you
feel like...
We feel very lazy. So many people here. Capital city of Ehime.
Especially today, Saturday.
Oh, that's right. So this is our meal.
Yeah,
unagi. It's very delicious.
Look at the picture.
It's like the size is big, you know.
Yeah, but it's okay.
And it's coming.
Unagi. We're gonna eat now.
They have that in Osaka as well. For only view.
City lights.
Very nice view at night.